get about 1 year of service out of these little trailers. But they hold up pretty well. This one, that tire right there is rubbing like crazy. The axle's bent and the tongue bent on us today, but it's still holding up, still getting our wood in for the snowpocalypse. Y'all guys stay tuned.